Right. Making a new background. So, just need to finish up real quick so I can get to singing. But, gotta do some quick touch-ups. This is Dick Butkus. He played for the Chicago Bears in 1965. He was like drafted in 65. Played till 1973. You're like, you're doing that with your fingers. Well, that's because this whole painting is painted with my finger. There are no brushes. It's just finger painting. Yeah, that's all we do here. We finger paint and we sing. We sing and finger paint. So this is the new background. I'm digging it. For a little while, until I get bored. Get bored with it. Oil paints. Never, ever, ever paint with oil. With your fingers. Don't ever. Ever. All right. Great. Okay. Dirtier. Like he's fallen already a couple times. We're dirtier. Like that. Strengthen up that line. Can't be that tight. It's got to control a little bit looser. Like that, maybe. So there would be more white on that side. So I need to come back with white here. Maybe finish this side. Skin. All right, let's do his eyes. Let's do this. So I just need to okay. Give it a little thing of white. We'll hit that white. Yeah? No? We do the stripe down here. It's a beautiful painting. It'll go great in a Chicago bar. A Chicago bar. Who's going to the Chicago bar? No one's going anywhere. They just closed the bars today. No one's going out anymore. No more concerts for a while. No more singing. No more singing at the restaurant. That sucks bad. No more singing at all. Okay, now let's do the other side. A magical finger. This is the greatest tool, the finger. Way better than a brush could ever be. Do not squeeze oil paint onto your finger. Okay? Do not do this. This is definitely some kindergarten shit. All right.